Are we good? Hello, don't know what happened. My media bridge, my internet connection is still good. Otherwise, it would have cut me off at the my iPad too. But yeah, it didn't tell me it went out. I tried to restart the stream and OBS wouldn't do it, so I think OBS had a hiccup. Probably gonna be updating it probably in the next few days or something again. But anyways, I restarted OBS. It seems to be fine. But well, what was the last thing you guys saw? Oh, back in. Oh, so it cut me off while I was still fighting the G monster. Well, that's just grand. Anyways, I fired a whole bunch of acid grenades, and it just disappeared. So I went on. Went up an elevator and I'm in here in the sewage disposal place again, so didn't miss much. I had to go back for Sherry. Oh, pfft, great, now it tells me. Might as well just haul ass then. When I was fighting the G monster, it was like at this frame, he just like he was out of shot, and he music went silent, and I couldn't tell until I moved up and changed the camera angle. I don't know what happened. I just kept firing until it went quiet. Oh boy. Office. Oh, there she is.
Claire, you came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side.
Oh, great, so we're escorting her. That's just great, Claire. Walk her right through the frickin' taxidermy dungeon. As if the girl needs more nightmares. Yeah, just walk over the ripped apart torso. Back into the dirty water.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, crap! See us?
Sherry, where are you? Sherry!
Floodgate is open. Oh, that's just grand. This is great. Mr. X is probably following us. Now I lost Sherry into some weird trap door. Hello. Why would they be giving me blue herbs? I have a bad feeling about this. Wait a minute. This place looks familiar. See messenger fax. On the first and third Thursdays of the month, Angelica Margaret, Chief of Maintenance, will make sure the facility, make use of the facilities, be sure to reduce moisture levels. Activating the fan. Yeah, I remember reading all of this with Leon's scenario, because it mentions that Brian Irons will be coming through, and then Burke and yeah, in the bottom for the Friday use the facility. So yeah, just yeah, I remember all of this. And this is a and I think there's a door over here. Yeah, it's just the camera angles are all different. What's in here? Hello. Okay. Just gonna put this back here. I can't go back, can I? God dang it. Hmm. I don't know what's on that piece of film. Hopefully nothing too important. Down there. No, not that. I don't even have a dark room to develop that, and I don't think I'd be able to go back to the police station. Which sucks! Oh, there's light in here. Okay. The layout is different, though. What's this say? Oh, great. Don't mind me. Hello? Yes? This way. Well, I've got a bad feeling about this. And I'm just dousing Claire in dirty water. Is there any point to this? I've got a really bad feeling about this. So why would this be down here? Something down here I can. Is there something like on the ground in the corner somewhere I could pick up? Spam an X. Nope. In the chest, we'll switch out the wait a minute. There we go. Oh, Leon.
What happened? You're bleeding.
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Dude, you are way too concerned for her. Got a hot redhead right there in front of you. What's this? What's in the other door? Oh, I can go up this way. Wait, what? Oh. See, this is what I remember. Okay, so there are two different rooms. Go ahead and use one of these. Stuff here. So this is kind of interesting. How far can I actually backtrack in here? Just in case. Let's see, that's the... No, I came up from that elevator, so... Oh, so I can go through here. Nope! 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 Bye! Something for backtracking all the way out. Oh, god dang it, there's another one in here. They go on this side. So I can juke you this way. Hello. Also, I can go this way. Wait, what? Stuff I did as Leon. Better not be something scary down this way. I swear to God. So I can totally go back to the police station. Around here. Or am I still trapped because of the manhole cover still on the thing, or can I push that out of the way? Because remember from the other side I couldn't open it unless I had a tool. But that's where I got the crank, so... Oh, god dang it! Stupid spiders. Better not be poisoned. Okay. Nope! Oh my god. Claire, aim. What in the frick? Oh my god! We are completely out of ammo. How were you not hitting them? What the f- reason I have that. Better be getting some good out of this. Don't know if that was all worth it though, because I just got my ass kicked by a bunch of spiders, and I used up all of my crossbow ammo. And for all I know, just going back through all the heroes is gonna bring about some weird freaking jump scare that's gonna freak the hell out of me. God forbid. No, I'm just gonna look it up on another the playthrough. It's gonna bug the hell out of me. Screw it, we're going back up. Because I don't remember ever getting another piece of film from Leon's side. Certainly not going to get any merits for completing this in a fast time, I can tell you that. I'm just waiting for something random to happen. While I'm at it. Not Metroid, why am I backtracking this far? It's okay, I don't like snakes. So. Alright, let's see what's in this frickin' piece of film. Oh, hello. Thank you. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Are you kidding me? Film C. Is that the tyrant? Development code T103 due to accelerated metabolism relative to the earlier 00 series. The subject possesses exemplary regenerative capabilities. PHX0165 data. So it's info on the tyrant. Is that from the first game? How many pieces of film are there in this game? Why? You're a terrible person, you know that? Second, I thought you were going to help me out with something useful, but apparently not. So thanks for nothing. Stop trolling. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, no, no, no! Dick. You okay? Yeah, we're fine. Puppies! That's adorable! Still there? Yep, he's still there. Well, I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, that's just grand. Sure, why not? This way. I just completely missed. I can just completely run by them. But there's another one right there, which is just great. Can't go this way. Probably. He's probably doing her own panic barks. Hello. Oh. So she lives.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's G-cell, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
Husband? Then you must be Annette.
Huh? How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the G-Sample are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the G-Sample?
Is she unconscious? Yeah, she's just completely unconscious.
Yeah.
minute. You've got to be kidding me. Run through the spiders yet again. No, that's the wrong way, Claire. There you go. Claire. There you go. Hi, Leon. What? Wait, Leon's gone. Wait, what? Wait, did he just get up and go? Okay, so if Annette is down there, then I guess Leon caught up with Ada. He's probably patching him up and or fighting the giant alligator. Bye. Hope I don't have to go through that way ever again. At least she's still there and unconscious. Anything creepy coming out of there? Now, do I? I got plenty of green herbs, I'm just gonna go ahead and put those three together. And just in case. Typewriter, but is there ink? Yes, there is. So I'm gonna use that ink just in case. Just got the feeling something's gonna be happening, but it's gonna asking me to save right there. I've got a bad feeling about this. I've got a very bad feeling about this. Are you kidding me? Am I gonna have to fight the freaking alligator again? What's this button? Hang on, is there a, There's nothing there. What's this flashing green button? That's because Leon already killed the alligator. Saw Dawn today after we talked about completing our work. Toby put sick in bed. That surprised me, scratching like a, sweating like a horse, and kept scratching his body as if it were, as we were talking. Asked if he was hot. Chief Irons. Okay, so I read all this too. I rarely drink because I'm the graveyard shift, but I don't suppose I have much to complain about since how I'm living. His usual self. I tried to cheer him up, but he wasn't amused. Oh, okay, he pulled a gun on him. So this means protect and serve. Yeah, so we went all through all this in Leon's. Corpse of a sewer man, maintenance worker. What's that in his hand? Can't get. Wait, where's the other medallion?
Yeah.
I guess I can't go down that way. I guess. French fries. Fucking T-Rex. We're perfectly fine here. I really hope I'm not overlooking something. Perfectly fine because Leon killed that alligator. Yes. 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 Alright, now where the hell is this other, And I really only have to use this one. She's still there. Oh, she's gone. All right. And she's gone. So I gotta find the other one. You know what? Screw it. I kill all of you. No! That is not killing. God dang it, Claire. Something I overlooked. Oh, crap. Okay, here we go. Still poisoned. God dang it. Better not die. I better not die. in there, Claire. We're almost there. Find that other emblem. Here. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You have got to be kidding me. Just keep going. Got what we need. Just don't mind me, you stupid spiders. You can leave me the F alone. Poisoned again. I'm just in caution, so we're kind of okay. What? What was that?
Sherry, you're okay. Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-Virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-Virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
Why would her mom say something like that?
Alright, so hopefully no... That was a welcome surprise. I would take Sherry over Mr. X any day. Is it not hitting you? Okay, back up, 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 back up. That's probably going to be nipping up my ankles. Or not. Alright, go on, Sherry. Far did that set me back.
Yeah.
know what to expect at this point. Salty at all. We're okay. We're okay. I know what to do. That's all that matters. Okay, I think I'm okay. I think I'll manage. The saltiness has washed away. So, anyways, what was I thinking? I don't know if I had anything on my mind. Let's just keep going. I know where the other medallion is. I'm not gonna be running around all over the place getting myself hurt any more than I should. Actually, hang on. Yeah, we'll go from the, wake up. Oh crap, I can't even grab this. Shit! Blah blah blah. Let's get that ink ribbon, so. Okay, now we can move forward. regain our lost progress, hopefully. Jinxing myself. They're probably still in there. Oh yeah, they're totally in there. No. No. Get out of me. No. We're okay. We're okay. That's why I got this. To not dying this time, hopefully.
Did your mom give you something called G-Virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-Virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
But why would her mom say something like that?
Alright, let's get in the train and get this over with. How many shots will take? Sherry, what the hell? Let's go. Thank you. just gonna wait right here for them to come. Come on. Come on. There you are. Any more of you?
Sherry, wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay, I'll wait here, but hurry back.
Okay. I see a lot of ammo. Acid rounds. And the flame rounds. Probably gonna have to fight the G monster again, or Mr. X maybe. Oh, hopefully, G monster. That way I don't have to deal with Mr. X. Bet you the turntable's probably gone. Yup. So I gotta take the long way. remember this. I remember this from Resident Evil Zero. No! No! No, 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 no! Why? 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 It's a good thing I got two, it's just like freaking Resident Evil Zero. I turn around and get whatever I need from that stupid place, and all of a sudden a hunter gets in my face. And this time around, the freaking Mr. X. I'm okay, Sherry. I'm not horribly traumatized. Save first. I'm not gonna go through all that crap again. There's probably a hole in the train. Sounds like a G monster. Because Mr. X is too quiet.
Just wait here. I'll go and see what it was.
Just in case. Leroy. G-Monster, please be G-Monster, please be G-Monster, please be G-Monster. It's G-Monster! Whoa, he looks weird. Get up! Get up! Missed! Oh crap, bro, he's gonna kill us. Wrong way! Wrong way! Wrong way! Claire! Get her! Where's he going? Stopped due to problems with overheating.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Oh,
wait here
best.
For me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Aww.
Sherry.
That top looks very familiar. The shoulder holster, the knife on the shoulder and everything. I think Leon copied somebody from Resident Evil 4. Totally Jock and Claire style. Okay, let's see what we got here. Thank you. Oh yeah, like that's the that's Oh crap. The elevator went on without her. Now what? There's two ways here. Okay. Check the other place. That seems like it ought to be some place to go around. I think the one up here, the save room. Hopefully. Oh, it's an elevator. The power is not on. So we can't go this way. It's just grand. That. What is this? Oh, hell yes. Typewriter nearby. No, but apparently I can push that. What happens if I push this on the way? Switch, lift. What is that? Investigative report on P. Epsilon gas. The P. Epsilon gas has been proven capable of incapacitating all known BOWs. As such, it has been designated for such emergency use. Blah blah. I can't speak now. Emergency usage in the event of a BOW escape. Reports based upon data collected during prior incidents indicate the potential for negative side effects. The P. Epsilon gas has been proven to weaken BOW's cellular functions. However, prolonged or repeated exposures result in the creation of adaptive antibodies to the agent. Furthermore, some species have been observed to absorb the P. Epsilon gas as a source of nutrition and use the toxins extracted against anything perceived as a threat. Use of P. Epsilon gas should be severely limited to extreme cases only. We strongly request the authority to reevaluate the P. Epsilon gas deployment system. We would like this reevaluation to take place immediately. Second R&D room security team. You can stay dead, please. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a typewriter. Okay, so I could do one of two things here. I know this is actually the last area, given that it's like the same area that Leon ended on. So I could do one of two things. One, I go ahead and push forth and finish that. You would know how much further I have left, so you're the one really deciding. Should I go ahead and stop here, or should I go ahead and push forward and try and complete this tonight? Also, it should be noted that I might not be able to stream on Friday because my nephew Julian's going to be spending the night here. Save it for next time. Alright, so we'll have to save that for probably next Wednesday, or if I could, for Friday. So that would be a good place to stop. We'll just stop it here then. Alrighty. On that bombshell, we're gonna call it a night. So, tune in tomorrow where we do some Far Cry Primal. I gotta do some, do some, like, building up and side quests because I haven't played it since last time. So, probably get some progress in there. But, yeah, we'll probably be ending the week tomorrow with some Far Cry Primal. If I can stream on Friday, I'll be doing some Resident Evil. If not, I'll just have to save it for Wednesday. But considering that I've missed 2 days, last night and Monday night, I am seriously considering doing an impulse stream over the weekend, either Saturday and or Sunday, to catch up on both, on either Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask or AM2R. Really depends, most likely Majora's Mask, because I haven't played that for like, what, 2 weeks now? So that's up to me. If I'm gonna be, doing an impulse stream of that, I'll be posting it on the Twitter, letting you guys know that I'll be doing that. It'll probably be sometime in like the afternoon or probably late. Probably not too late, not like this time, but yeah, probably Saturday night or Sunday night, depending. But yeah, we'll just have to see. That's just something to look out for. Otherwise, we'll just be streaming tomorrow, and that'll be it for the week. I did put up a new poll on Bravo's site. Check that out. That's just game series, game let's plays that I've thought about doing. That's doing the sequel to the Star Trek 25th anniversary, not the 50th, 25th anniversary game, Star Trek Judgment Rights. It's the same kind of same kind of formula. It's point and click, as though I guess you could probably call it 16-bit. It's that point and click PC game that I did over that 1 week. The other one is a let's play of The Last of Us Remastered Edition on the PS4. I thought about playing that, and was like, you know, I played that on the PS3 a while back, and I really enjoyed that. So, if you guys would want me to play that for you guys, go right on ahead. There's also the return to the Metal Gear series, where I tackle the original and the sequel, Metal Gear and Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake. Don't know how long that's going to take. That's probably going to be a Metal Gear special. But and there's also... what else is there? There's a fourth one in there. Oh, yeah. The first possible WTF gaming. I'm not entirely sure if that's going to be a full-blown Let's Play. It'll probably be like one, maybe two sessions of that. But dang, what's the game that I put on there? It's not Yandere Simulator because that's not done yet. It's the other one that I had up there. As soon as it loads. Nope, not that. Alright, here we go. Yeah, Star Trek Judgment Rights, Last of Us Remastered Edition, Metal Gear and Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake, or WTF Gaming's Let's Play Senran Karuga Estival Festival. Those of you who don't know what that is, Google that. You'll know what I mean by WTF Gaming. But, yeah, I'll keep that up for a while until I get some decent results for that. But no, there's also... there's also the comments section up there. I'll be having a Q&A stream special, hopefully when I get enough questions up there, so go nuts. Don't know what I'm going to be playing. It's going to be a free play. I'll probably be playing like either Grand Theft Auto 5 or something, or Destiny, or maybe Star Trek Online, I don't know. But yeah, that's going to be probably a short 1 hour, power hour free play of me just like shooting the shit and answering questions that you guys would probably have for me and give you about anything. Just like, if you have any, like, if you don't know what to think about, just Google any kind of like Q&As that some other other Let's Players have done. You know, that's probably like Kakajo or Mr. Fruit. I don't know. I could throw out a whole bunch of them that have done Q&A specials. I think Bowling Otter's probably done a few. I don't know. Anyways, but yeah, just throw some questions out at me if you're ever curious about me. I'll try to be as open as I can. Don't be shy, but don't be a jackal about it. So, anyways, that's there for you guys. Any other questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions that you would have for me about any future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, or WTF Gaming that you would like me to try out, shoot them out at me on the interact and contact section of Bravo site. Other than that, you all have a great night, and thank you for joining me tonight for Resident Evil 2. I will see you tomorrow for Far Cry Primal. Take care. Life is good. Night, everyone.